Over the years, I've learned through trials and tribulations, through social and economical injustice, that we are basically helpless and hopeless without God. Therefore, I realize that with prayer and with the love of God and the love of our fellow man, and through the realization that we have salvation through our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, we can prevail. So there's no need to worry about tomorrow or what tomorrow will bring. So whatever choices I make, good, bad, or indifferent, I won't complain. I've had some good days. I've had some hills to climb. I've had some weary days. Sleepless nights. But when I look around me and I think things over, thank you, Lord. All of my good days outweigh my bad days, and I won't complain. No, no, no. Thank you, Lord. Sometimes the clouds hang low. I can hardly see the roads. I ask a question, Lord. Lord, Lord, why so much pain? But He knows. Although my weary eyes, they just can't see. No, 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 no. So I'll just say, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I won't complain. No, 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 no. More than this old world, more than this old world could ever be, could ever be, could ever be. He's been so good, He's been so good to me. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. He dried all my tears away. So good, so good. I believe that you're gonna make everything alright. I believe in your promise. Everything is gonna be alright when the morning comes. When the morning comes.
strength to do every day what I have to do. Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. Lord, help me today, show me the way, one day at a today, show me the way. Tell it on the mountain that Jesus.
Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Praise dancers, singers, musicians, Christians all over the world. Everybody get up. Put your hands together. Let's glorify. Let's magnify His holy name. Come on. Every time I play my horn, oh, the Spirit just lifts me up. Oh, Lord, I feel the Spirit all in my bones. Let me tell you, every time I play my sanctified horn.